When Armstrong and Aldrin, with their precious load of moon rocks, had transferred to Columbia, the faithful Eagle, its task completed, could be cut adrift. Columbia fired out of lunar orbit to begin its 3-day fall back to Earth, where the recovery fleet was waiting for its splashdown in the Pacific.
Information, over.
Go ahead.
Roger, the...